This video explains how to connect a new ReefDose to your mobile device. Open your ReefBeat account by filling in the required details. Set up your first aquarium, then press Done. In the Select Connectivity pop-up window, choose the online option. You have successfully registered your aquarium. To add a new device, press Connect Devices. If this is not your first time connecting a Red Sea device, click the plus button and select your ReefDose model. Go to your ReefDose unit and check that the power indicator light is on. Press the connection button for about 5 seconds until the AP indicator light is blinking. Now we will connect your mobile device to the ReefDose unit you are trying to onboard. Go to the device's Wi-Fi settings page. Identify your new device by its serial number. Select it and enter the password, which is password. You may get a pop-up saying that you don't have internet access. Confirm your approval. You will be reconnected to the internet later in the process. Once you are connected, return to the app. Press Next to continue. Success! This is a final check that you have connected to the correct device. The serial number listed here should be identical to the one on the back of the unit. Press Next to connect the device to your home network and ReefBeat Cloud. Select your Wi-Fi network and enter its password. This will take a few minutes while the device connects to the network and registers itself on the ReefBeat Cloud. Press Join to continue. If an onboarding error occurs, you will see this screen. It is most likely that after connecting the dozer to your home network, your mobile device had automatically connected itself to a different network from the dozer. In order to resolve this issue, follow the on-screen instructions. ReefBeat will now check and update the latest firmware to the unit, which could take a few minutes. Once all is in order, your new dozer will be connected to your network, the ReefBeat app, and the ReefBeat Cloud. If you like, you can rename it, or just press Done. Before setting up the individual dozing heads, you need to select a few general settings that affect all of them. By default, the supplement volume monitor is activated for all heads. You can turn this feature off now, or set each individual head later. To prevent interactions between the different supplements, there is a built-in delay time between the heads. The default setting is 15 seconds, but you may increase it now or later as you wish. Press Next to continue. ReefDose can send notifications to your mobile when specific events occur, all of which are fully explained in the manual. If you switch the notifications off, you will only see these events the next time you open the ReefBeat app. If you change your mind, all selections can be changed later in the device settings page. Once you have completed your initial setup, press Done. Your ReefDose is now ready to start setting up the individual heads, which is covered in a separate video. Enjoy your new dozer, and thanks for watching.